first game of this series, the Cavaliers were being referred to as marshmallows and cream puffs and nice guys, particularly coming off that hammering series between the Knicks and the Bulls. But many of the Cavs took exception to those labels, including coach Lenny Wilkins.
Certainly as a coach, it bothered me a little bit because I thought judgments were passed after one game. And, you know, to win 57 games, we had to do something right. The other thing is that we were being compared with New York. We're not New York. We're a different team. We still came out and played Cavalier defense. We didn't come out and play New York defense. I mean, we didn't have to throw someone down on the floor. You know, we could still be aggressive and play up and deny and do those type of things, you know, and still stick to our game.